So as we all know, in Combat Warrior, there's a lot of sims. I have a question for you guys. See, this is what I look like right now, guys. But what if I told you that I'm actually a hot, attractive babe? Don't believe me, guys? Check this out. 3, 2, 1. Oh goodness, what happened to me? Would you look at that, guys? I have double ponytail now. I'm so attractive, guys. And I have a thin waist, and now I look like an e-girl. I'm a fancy e-girl. I got a suit. Today we're gonna be seeing if I get treated any differently for being an e-girl. Let's find out. I think I look interesting, not gonna lie, bro. I mean, the double ponytail looks kind of mid. But alright, we'll take it anyway. So I'm currently a cute uwu girl. Nobody has to know. Oh, what the fuck just happened? What the hell? Oh my god, no way. Oh, this guy is already... See, look, he's already... fuck. He's already interested. He's not a... He's fighting for me. So far, the social experiment is proving to be successful. He's fighting for me. He's fighting for me, guys. This is so fucking cool. Got our boy. He's fighting for us now. He's my simp now. Okay. Oh, no, bro. He's getting blades over. Look at him. He's going at them. What the fuck is going on in this server? We got Shred. What the heck for me? He's killing all of them for my sake. He's fighting everyone who attacks me, bro. Oh my god, that's my guy now. That's my guy, bro. That's my guy. See the chat, they're saying some. Okay, so we have the classic CW pedestrian. What the fuck? What kind of an argument is that? What the hell? Oh my god, no way. Yay. Little. He left. He rage quit. He died of any rage quit. That's such a fucking L, bro. But we got a horse.
The giant horse cock weighs over 11.
Bro, that guy for real got clapped and just rage quit. Funny gasoline. Oh! Yep.
That's my cursor.
Come at me, bitch. I'm about to whoop your fucking ass. Yeah, bitch. Yeah, little bitch, shut the fuck. Yo, my simp is here. My boyfriend is here to protect me. My boyfriend's protecting me, guys. He's saving me. Being saved by my boyfriend, guys. Holy shit. He's attacking all the other women for me because I'm a special woman. I got a thin waist, a pretty face. Actually, can't even see my face from all the hair. Darling, you have to get him, darling. If you text me, you have to get him, Goo. You have to get him. He's just going around. I see. Cringe Steamers D. Shut your old bitch ass. I'm off all your Cringe Steamers D. Shut your old bitch ass up. Bro, he's just jitting the jig. He's jigging right now. Why are they raping? Ah, he got killed, bro. He killed. He instantly got attacked. Oh man, being a woman is so easy in this game. What the hell? You don't even have to do anything, bro. I don't even have to do anything. Everyone's just like guarding me for no reason. Now see, they're attacking all the other women, but I'm a special woman. They don't want to hit me, because I'm a special woman. Although, genuinely, all of them are just chilling. Like, if I was a public server, normal one, I would just be getting killed all the time. That wouldn't be too good. So, we're chilling right now. And I got two boys around me. I got a lot of boys after it, like, protecting me. Damn. Bro, why you after me now? What the fuck, bro? Get your goofy ass boyfriend. Help me, boyfriend. Oh, my boyfriend's saving me, guys. We're chilling. Yeah, my boyfriend's saving me so hard right now. Oh, thank you. Yeah, you just. Oh. Why are they? Oh, they're. Bitch. Whew. It's up W. Okay, bro? You chilling? Oh, yeah. Ah! Fuck! Bullshit! Piss! Cock and piss ball! Can she win this hard, though? Can you win this hard? Aw, oh, look, he's standing in front of me. He's guarding me. He's trying to tell her not to do anything. He's such a wholesome guy, bro. My bro just saving my ass. I love this shit, bro. They don't know. Bro, my disguise is flawless. I put on a different hair and I put on a thinner waist. Now I'm a woman now. That's so convenient. This guy's also apparently now a simp for me. That's pretty funny. Now that guy is Sigma as shit. He doesn't trust no woman. No, don't kill him. No, no, no. That guy is such a Sigma, bro. What's going on over here? Yeah, but we have. That was the wildest 3v1 I've ever. Holy shit, he's cracked! Yo! He killed like 5 people, what the fuck? Oh, damn, bro, what the hell? What the hell? Fireworks. Oh shit, we got. I got damage splat. Oh, he's making fireworks for me. That's so cute, man. That's so cute. But I feel like I'm gay. What the f***? Who says Chris is bad enough? Say he sent me a friend request. This ain't a game for you. Oh my god, bro. What the fuck? He sent me a friend request, bro. I might stay a girl just for the fun of it, bro. Is he trying to come after me? But I genuinely don't know. Oh, my Sigma Mayo is coming to kill him. Yeah, get him, Sigma. Get him. Get him, Sigma. No, not me. Not me. Not me. Nah, this guy, he ain't no sim, bro. Oh, Mikey's fighting for me. Mikey. Oh, we're dicking my boy Mikey, though. Okay, well, fuck. Oh, my. Bro, he's killing everyone. What the fuck? Where are you? Where? My boyfriends. My boyfriends will save me. Yes, my boyfriend saved me. My boyfriends are saving my ass. Bro, look, what the hell? Oh my god, no way. Bro, they're all going wild. What is this, Wild West? Bro, they're all swinging, bro. Look at them. And whatever. Oh, rip Mikey. No, Mikey, my boy. Mikey, no. Mikey, no. They killed my boy Mikey, bro. What? This guy's also trying to be Sigma. He's not attacking. He's attacking me, like... Oh, it seems you're dead. My god, I hate these random ass swingers. Like, they randomly swing. You can't even parry them properly because they don't even have a swing pattern. They just attack, bro. You goof, you gay ass shit. Ah, my boyfriend number 10 is coming to save me. Let's see what's up over here. Mikey. Fuck. Everyone thinks I can't fight because I'm a girl and I'm just a liquid, probably one of the top players. So I'm just chilling. Why are you still trying, bro? Why are you trying so hard? Like, genuinely, stop trying so hard. Yeah, so what did we conclude, guys, in this experiment? We concluded that we're chilling. If you're a girl in Combat Warriors, your life is gonna be undoubtedly easier than the rest of us. Because everyone's trying to protect you. Like, I don't even have to get in fights anymore. Like, they're fighting in between them. I don't gotta do shit. So yeah, guys, if you wanna see more content like this, make sure to subscribe to the YouTube channel. And yeah, we're gonna be binge-ling. Hey guys, make sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos, and let's get to 300 subs by the end of this month. That'd be pretty cool, guys. So yeah, let's do that. Get to 250. I mean, let's get to 300 subs by the end of this month. That'd be pretty chilling, guys. But yeah, guys, thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye, everyone.